officially developed.
What kind of contract?
2 weeks ago, yeah.
Mayor Amnesia has signed is that they have bypassed all legislative processes to lay actual laws and initiatives on the people. Now that's the conference that just came up, right? And there's another one in New York. Aaron Garabedian's on his way there right now.
Is that where he is? It's this, the 17th through the 22nd, I thought it was. This is Ickle.
No, it's this weekend, I think.
Yeah.
Hey, dude, take a couple pictures of us. It's like that big round one.
Bypass legislative processes to what?
Yeah, general snapshot.
To impose green initiatives and carbon taxes.
You want some of this?
Citizens.
Okay. So
I want as little to hold right now as possible.
No, I know. I understand.
She
that.
Only has a small amount of space. We're not going to
reply. Yeah. Okay, so wait.
Yeah, a couple.
If
like,
I had to put it in 10 words.
Thanks, ma'am.
Right to
due process, number one, because nothing gets voted on.
Constitutional
Did
process.
Did I get your name already? Sure.
Yeah, nothing gets voted on.
Nothing gets voted on. It's what they develop a many different front companies, and then they sign contracts with our mayors, our governors. They bypass all of our lawmaking processes.
So they're imposing rules on us like we do to other countries.
Yeah, and if you were to, like, if someone were to actually look at ICLI and RGGI, they'd say, what?
I got
How
it.
Can
yeah.
they
yeah.
do this? It's really that shocking.
And aren't they, the funny thing is, the little flag with the X.
And they don't know what this means, but this is where we consider the start of the awareness. We're trying to spark this off here because this is an issue that has to be dealt with. It's going on about 60 years too long.
Start. And this gentleman. This gentleman has said that the UN flag is not allowed to fly on any property where the UN office is not part of this ground area.
No. So who are you that
That's
says
who
this?
The guy that looked up the law. As private property, you can fly the flag here, but if they want to follow flag, the United Nations flag cannot be at any level with or higher than the United States
exactly.
flag. That's obviously not the case here. So here he values.
It looks, doesn't look like
Pete White Garabedian's on his way to a UN meeting.
He will be this weekend. He just works at a company in New York that does vitamin supplements. Codex Alimentarius bothers him. He doesn't know about it yet.
Okay, so Bobby Hoobie. Do you mind saying your name or are you undercover?
Did you leave that on his message?
No.
I didn't leave a message. Was that a voicemail you left?
Yeah.
Okay. He's not going to answer our calls anymore.
I'm sure, pretty sure he has your number memorized.
There is.
There you go, sir.
Thank you, man.
You got a few good pictures.
Cool, thank you.
It's just to announce.
And UN, they're openly calling to dissolve our constitution. And they're openly stating that they want a world government which ends our constitution and also supports globalism. And they want to reconstruct our U.S. military.
Wait a minute.
Okay.
Openly saying...
They're calling to dissolve our United States Constitution.
To... Okay.
As part of the Millennium Goal Global Government Treaty.
As part... That's what it's called?
Yep,
or
the
that's
Millennium
what you guys
Goals.
Call it?
No, it's already on their website. The
Millennium?
Goals, yep.
What? Millennium?
Goals.
Global?
Goals.
Goals?
Yep. Okay. And right on the United, when you go to the UN website, it'll say Millennium Goals 2015-2017. And in those goals, they're openly calling that they're calling all the time to ban the First Amendment, the Second Amendment, freedom of speech, right to bear arms, freedom of the press, legal, warrantless wiretapping, search and seizures, that's the Fourth and Fifth Amendment, no Miranda rights.
Okay.
Basically, they want to dissolve our constitution. They want a North American Union here, which is a convergence of U.S., Mexico, and Canada into one entity, just like the European Union, the North American Union.
Okay.
You know what they're meeting today for, right? The UN?
No.
Today, they're meeting there for, they're trying to put a global tax on stuff today. On all banking transactions,
yep.
5 cents a thousand.
How do you guys get so informed?
Who gives them the right to do that to us? What's wrong with people?
They got a bill through the Senate right now. You heard about it?
S-510? It's ridiculous.
It's a Food and Modernization Act of 2010. Okay.
I want to ask.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Danita. But it's just that
I know so many military people that didn't want to do it. They have no choice.
Oh, the peacekeepers?
They're imposing taxes.
No choice. They have
peacekeepers.
The whole
they have no choice.
The whole
carbon
tax idea comes out of the
How's it going, guys?
See ya. Great day for freedom, huh?
Damn, Bidondi.
Great day for freedom, huh?
Absolutely. Nice to meet you, sir.
You.
Nice to meet you, ma'am.
Nice to meet you.
Stand up for what's right, huh?
Amen, man. I always copy a copy right in my pocket, too.
Better believe it.
Yep.
That's what it's about.
Yep. What's your name, sir?
Randy Swanson.
Randy Swanson?
Donna Swanson.
Nice to meet you guys. I'm Dan Bidondi. I host Truth Radio at 990 AM.
Oh, great.
Nice. And part of We Are Change and Convergence with the people.
And you know Nathan.
Yep.
Awesome.
Nathan, yep.
He's good people.
Yeah, he is.
Okay.
We hosted a night.
NO to the UN.
Exactly. Say no to the UN. We should have an open burn into the United Nations flag.
That's an idea.
Would it? $25. I don't want to waste the money.
Yeah.
You're going to print it on paper, then burn it. That'd be a different story.
We need it for constitutions.
Would you put the tape on there? Or?
I put the tape on there today when I got out of work.
So what was it, like a big decision to go with a, with a sign with a cross? Or?
A little over a week ago, somebody we know noticed the United Nations flag flying at the mall. And although the mall is owned by, you know, it's private property, it's owned by someone, they have every right to fly whatever the flag they want. But if I contend that if they were to hoist the Nazi flag above this mall, that the public would be outraged. And we here know enough about the United Nations to see that as the equivalent of a Nazi flag. So we're here to see if we can get this flag removed. We've already been pegged by security and the Warwick police, but we're here on public property on the sidewalk. I don't think the flag's gonna come down today, but consider this the start of Rhode Island's fight against the United Nations. And the reasons for it are United Nations modes and methods of bypassing the United States Constitution, bypassing the United States legislature, bypassing state constitutions and state general assemblies to sign contracts with elected officials to impose green environmental initiatives, phony initiatives, all sorts of fishing laws, carbon taxes, the education system, you name it. Anything you don't like about our country, the United Nations is behind it right now, and that's why we're here.
Thank you. It's Adam Cole. He's a committee member for We the People of Rhode Island.
Yes.
They're looking for new members. There's a website,
WeThePeople.org. WeThePeopleOfRI.org. All of our other web outlets can be found through that website.
Awesome. Thank you, Adam.
Thank you.
Free speech zone. Awesome signs, guys.
How you doing?
What's up, man? See the big UN flag?
How disgusting is that? The people that were fighting to, and they lost their lives.
It's that one.
Fighting
see it?
For freedom.
Oh, I see it.
Except with the, without the X.
It's Stonewall, isn't it? Like these big monstrous rocks. Oh, it's all like.
That's why we're here. Type, you know, it just looks just like this.
This is mine.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, wave it. Go ahead. Yeah, just stay off the street because they'll come harass us, the police.
Come Billy Cross.
You know that about the UN, how they want to end American sovereignty? They're calling for a global government.
I just was reading an article today on the internet about trilateral commission.
Yep.
You know about that?
Them and the CFR, yep.
The United Nations flag is flying in our mall.
He's like, you know, he asked me what he did and stuff. I said, well, he's a commercial.
Trying to steal my
phone. So he like that.
This flag is there.
No, wave it proudly. There you go. No UN.
What the hell are they doing? How can they do that? Where's the United States?
Garibaldi, the owner. He said he believes in a diverse nation.
Yeah, but where's the United States
this
flag
is
on
there.
The other side? And the mind you, the U.S. flag's supposed to be higher than any other flag.
Any of them, yeah. That's why I'm looking at it to be on that taller one.
Yep. And guess where he's going this weekend? To New York. And there's a U.N. meeting being held in New York this weekend.
The guy who owns this mall?
Yeah, Garibaldian.
Yeah, as soon as I started building, I had all sorts of people.
We tried calling him, he won't answer our phone calls.
Yeah.
We demand to see a manager, and we didn't get anywhere.
Blackstone Wall.
What's that supposed to be?
Yeah?
What's over there?
What's that?
It's over next to the...
Yeah, how come...
Oh, it's a Warwick City flag, Rhode Island State flag, and the United States flag. No, there's a POW flag next to the UN flag.
He said Henrik is...
Yeah, what's missing? Maybe we should put the New World Order flag over.
Yeah, or Nazi flag.
Nazi flag.
I think the global government is a great idea.
Yeah, we'll speak on the jet. I'm the smartest man in the world.
Yeah!
Say no to the...
So,
say no to the UN. We're here to oppose the United Nations.
Did you read that thing I sent out today? That thing about the Trilateral Commission?
I printed it too.
Fair trade, not free trade.
I wasn't sure you were going to get that email.
And someone that we know noticed the United Nations flag flying here at the mall, and they went to Facebook about it, and there were a lot of responses. Why is that flag there? Anybody who knows about the United Nations knows that they openly state that they want to bypass our constitution and change our form of government entirely. And they've already signed contracts and made agreements with Mayor Abadesian of Warwick. Governor Kachiri has signed an agreement with the United Nations bypassing our legislative process. So this flag here at the mall, what we know about it, we kind of compare it to, as offensive would be the Nazi flag flying at the mall. The public would be instantly outraged about this. So. We're here for this reason. We tried to get the flag removed, and then we were removed, it being private property. So we're here on the sidewalk. Exactly what they plan to do to the United States of America. Cut.
UPS is against globalism. Yeah.
About freedom. They're about to
Maybe they'll do it for free.
Warwick Mall, Warwick, Rhode Island. Ladies and gentlemen, our freedom is being threatened. That flag called the United Nations flag wants to end American sovereignty, bringing a global one world government.
No matter how hard you try, you can't stop us now. No matter how